How's it going, guys? This is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine, and this is Little Miss Autumn. Autumn's 3 years old, and she's an American Staffie, and she's here for her 2-week boarding train. Her owners say that she has some aggression issues with small animals and dogs. She gets extremely reactive, vocalizing, lunging, and pulling. She's kind of hard on the leash, as you've already seen as we walked up. I'm going to give you an outline of where she's at when we start day one. Hey, Autumn, come. Pee. All right, so she's peeing on command. We like that. All right. Okay, cool, we'll speed that up. Autumn, come. Come. Good. Seats. Sit. Good. Sit. That's a good girl. That's a good. Oh, sit. Sit. Good. That's a good. Oh, good. So as you can see, she does recognize the command. She's just not stable, so we're going to be working on that. We're definitely looking forward to seeing this young lady's progress in the upcoming 2 weeks. What do you think about that?
Hi, everybody. This is Heidi and Dwayne and Autumn. She is awesome now. We had her in board and train for 2 weeks. She was very reactive to other dogs, and she was just getting always so excited, highly aroused. She would blow me off when I would ask her to do something. But now I'm just amazed. I'm speechless. We've seen some of the videos where she really, you can see the transformation in her obedience, and she is just, I'm speechless. I have no words. I'll leave that up to my husband now.
So before we brought her to these guys, to you guys, we couldn't take her off leash for anything. And now it's like we have a whole brand new dog. She's got a whole new leash on life, and doesn't even need a leash anymore. So this has been phenomenal. The transformation is awesome. That's all I can say.
And if you guys had to do it all over again, would you?
In a heartbeat.
Yes. And
a thousand times.
We showed every video that you send us in the time that she's been with you. I passed them on, I showed people they wanted to know, wow, and I made sure that I showed them to people that knew her, how she was before, so we're spreading the word here.
Nice.
Awesome.
Sweet, thank you so very much.
I got a couple friends that have some puppies that might be coming your way.
Perfect, we love puppies. Thank you.
All right.
Here we go.